What's up, YouTube? Dishboard Life Diaz. I'm back with another video. If you like what you see, make sure to like, comment, notification. Also, if I ain't been posted usually, y'all, for looking at this video, let's get it. This is gonna be a new video, y'all. This is gonna be about how to get easy headshots. How to get easy headshots, y'all, in GTA 501. So I'm gonna show y'all how to get headshots. All right, I'm gonna show y'all. What you need to know, y'all, about headshots is it's a one shot kill. It's a one shot kill, y'all. One shot kill. You know what I'm saying? Here's the thing, though. This kid should be. It's a one shot. Okay. So I'm gonna show y'all something. All right. You go in there. Like this. Let's say I'm using my special carbine. Like this. Well, first. Headshot. See, look, one headshot. You know what I'm saying? So look, you aim at the head first. You can do the idiot, or you can do this, aim at the head and just roll, or this and just whirl. Now I'm gonna show you the difference. See, I did this for y'all. I'm gonna do this for y'all. So the difference again. Hold on, y'all.
Chloe, where you at? Okay.
Yeah, with my nephew, my apologies. So yeah. See, y'all, look. I'm show y'all this. I'm gonna get another headshot on by pistol though. See, most people should show you by pistol. That's the decent and stuff. But I'm show you our cons and pros. Now the cons like this, like. See, this is y'all. See, I got with pistol, one shot. See, aim at the head. Always aim at the head. It's one shot. Always aim at the head, y'all. Always aim at the head. You know what I'm doing? Come do cut like this. Watch this, y'all. One shot. See, one shot, y'all. It's one shot. See, it's one shot. I'm mimicking myself, y'all. See, it's a one shot kill. Like, it's a one shot kill, y'all. A one shot kill. I'm telling you, it's a one shot kill, y'all. Hey, I'm to the sniper, right? This is a sniper, right? So, you do this. See, when you snipe people, like, will you do this with your Mark II thing? Mark rifle. Look though, he wants some more though. So I'm keep showing the headshot. See, this is how you get headshots, y'all. I'll show you this way. See? And all of you, never roll first, y'all. Never roll first. Cause if you roll first, y'all, that will mess you up. Like, I make a video of that, of the combo roll glitch. Y'all, do not roll first. Please don't. Look what just happened to him. I've been doing it sometimes, so I mean, that's why I'm trying to learn not to do it, but in the day, you never roll first. That's the way you get the advantage. You can do it, but it might work sometimes. Do you get killed first? It just depends on it. You know what I'm saying?
So,
I'm going to see what's to this be also. So yeah, and we're gonna do is get the same play because you see, you know my chart, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You don't let nobody go and get kills from me. You feel what I'm saying? Like if I let somebody get kills, right? Say he get advantage of me. One time advantage. And then though, watch this, y'all. You see, I'm using wilding helmet, y'all. See, we make it even. So I could do both. See, man. This is so I'm saying, y'all. I'm getting a little bit more better than I usually do. It takes skills. It takes skills to become a good headshot killer. You know what I'm saying? Like, watch this, y'all. Look. If I just go here, she's back. See, I may have to hit. Aim at the head. Saying y'all, but let's move and let's move away from these cops, y'all, because I'm not trying to make this video a little bit long or short, so make it interesting, y'all. Interesting. I know y'all watch my one to be twirlers, it's going okay. You know what I'm saying? Let me call Lester.
Exactly. Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look. I don't mean to gripe, but things have been getting...
This dude shot me, so I'ma kill this the kid. His help dog, dude. Let me kill him right quick. He was in my purse. Yeah, I'ma kill him. So I mean, I've been busy, y'all, but I was just doing something, y'all. Come on, you speaking? Come on. And he just left. See, one kill, y'all, and he left, y'all. One kill, y'all, and he left. That's crazy. So, once you do y'all this, so just like watch you just like do this and zoom in. Like, don't do it like this, y'all. Do this, like this. It's this. And so, when you see, aim for the head. You aim for the head. Use that red dot. Aim for the head. Aim for the head. Always aim for the head, y'all. So, that's why another twirl, another player we're going to use. We're going to use this. You can use these two like example. You know what I'm saying? We can use these as example. Like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. And I should have shot him. See how you gotta get a business of me? It's on me. I mean, like that. Like, just shoot him first, y'all. What do I do this to him? See this, y'all? Oh, same play, but we can't say anything. Say it as it's, you know what I'm saying? See, y'all about to use my own discern. I'm gonna show y'all, y'all. That's crazy. Now he's using something now. See how far he is. Okay, he's playing him. See this thing, I don't like long distance. It just makes my nerves. It's my nerves the most because it's crazy. Because in the day, see what I'm saying? In the day, like, they can beat me, but they really cannot.
You show some class.
Just because I ain't as young as I used to be, don't think I'm... Fuck me. Yeah, people leaving now. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe.